Hi everyone, welcome back. If your computer feels slow or sluggish even when you are not doing much, a large amount of cache or standby memory could be the reason. Today I will show you a super simple way to clear your RAM cache memory automatically in Windows 11, so your system stays smooth all the time. So without taking much more time, let's get started. First, let me show you how to check your current cache uses. So right click anywhere in the taskbar, then select Task Manager. Once Task Manager open, go to the Performance tab and click on Memory. Here you will see the cache value. In my case, it's showing around 5.3 GB. That means 5.3 GB of memory is being used by cache data. That's not currently helpful to the system. Now let's take a closer look. Click on the Start menu again and this time type Resource Monitor. Then open it. Once it's open, here you will find a section called Standby Memory. Again, you can see a big chunk of my RAM is standby. This part of the RAM is basically unused but reserved. Windows keep it just in case it might need it later. But most of the time, it just sits there doing nothing. And that's why we want to clear it. So now we are going to use a small tool that can instantly clear this standby memory and free up your RAM. Okay, so open your browser and type empty standby list and you find the link that points to archive.org. We are going to download this tool from here. Once you open the archive.org page, look to the right side of the page under the download option sections. Click on the link that says Windows executable file. It's only around 136 KB, so the download will complete in a seconds. Once the file is downloaded, open your download folder and copy the file called empty-standby-list.exe to your desktop, so it's easy to access. Now, before you go further, let's once again check the memory uses. And you can see in both Task Manager and Resource Monitor, we can still see that around 5.4 GB of RAM is locked in standby memory. Here, you need to look very carefully. If I right-click on the empty-standby-list.exe file and choose Run as Administrator, after just a second, you can clearly see the changes. Both in Task Manager and Resource Monitor, the cache memory has dropped drastically from around 5.4 GB all the way down to just 200 MB, and the standby memory is now close to 90 MB. So this little tool works like absolutely magic. But usually, you will notice that after a while, this memory starts increasing again as you continue using your PC. So to keep your system smooth, it's a good idea to clear this memory at regular intervals. But instead of doing this manually every time, let's set this up to happen automatically using Task Scheduler. So click on the Start menu again and type Task Scheduler. Open the app and now on the right hand side, click on the option that says Create Task. A new window will open. In the General tab, type a name for this task. So let's name it Clear RAM Cache. Then click the button called Change User or Group. Another window will pop up. Now click on Advance, then click on Find Now. And here from the list, you need to select System and hit OK. Now tick the checkbox that says Run with Highest Privileges. This will make sure the program runs properly even no one is logged in. And for the Configure for option at the bottom, choose Windows 10 from the drop-down. Even though we are on Windows 11, these settings work perfectly fine. Next, move to the Trigger tab. Click New to create trigger. In this window, under the Advanced settings, check the box that says Repeat Task Every. And from the drop-down, you can choose any duration, like 10 minutes, and set the duration to indefinitely. This will ensure that the tool runs every 10 minutes and keeps cleaning your RAM cache automatically. Make sure the checkbox enabled is ticked, then click on OK. Now go to the Action tab and click New to set the action. For action, keep it as Start a program. Now click on Browse and locate the empty-standby-list.exe file we saved on the desktop. Select it and click Open. Then hit OK. Now just click OK one more time to save the task completely. And that's it. Your computer will now automatically clear its standby memory every 10 minutes without you having to do anything. You will notice smoother performance, especially if you keep your system on for a long periods or open too many apps at once. In case you ever want to stop this, go back to the task scheduler, click on task scheduler library and find the task called clear RAM cache. Then right click on it and choose delete. Then confirm by clicking yes and it will remove permanently. So you can either run the tool manually whenever you feel your system is slowing down, or automate it with task scheduler like we just did. Okay, so both ways work great. And that's all for today's video, guys. If this video helped you, please hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon so you never miss an update from this channel. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next one.